Durant poked away by Cody from behind. Here comes Shannon Brown. Goodness, it's 91-85. He wanted to dunk it until Green flashed into his side view there. So the Lakers go to the break up by six.
Well, I tell you something, he was moving at such a high rate of speed. When you're moving that fast with his elevation, any contact, and boy, you've set yourself up for an injury. But the turnover, the steal by Kobe, and the finish by the high fly act of Shannon Brown, and we've got ourselves a 6-point game.